A murder suspect from Missouri is in jail after traveling to a local city. It was last Thursday the Fort Payne Police Department received word that Michael Fletcher, a homicide suspect from Missouri, was possibly headed to the Fort Payne area. Later that afternoon, Fletcher entered DeKalb County, and officers from Fort Payne, DeKalb County, and Alabama State Troopers took him into custody on traffic charges, and the Fort Payne Police Department is awaiting felony murder warrants from Missouri.